Good morning and welcome to another Goldie session. I hope you're well and that you had a lovely Christmas, whatever you were doing out there. Are you feeling full up, lethargic, slow and lazy, not feeling like jumping off your sofa? I'm with you. So we're going to have lovely, low, lazy, slow songs today. So some can be sofa based if you fancy. If you've got any chocolates left, maybe we could do that too. And we're going to start by doing a lovely little warm up with Steph. She's got some gorgeous lazy music in the background as well. So enjoy, Steph. I hope you've got your kitchen chair to hand. And if you don't, then obviously, like I've said before, you can still use a sofa or a soft chair if you're sitting upright like that. I think it'll be quite good actually to have a bit of a stretch and a slow move of all those muscles that maybe haven't been used too much over the last couple of days. So over to Steph for 5 minutes and then I'll be back with you for a few more songs. Bye.
Hey there, so we're going to do a little bit of nice slow lazy movement. I've got a cat here, I hope you have a cat too. Come to sitting mountain, so you can come forward on your chair if that's possible for you. If not, don't worry, but if you're able to practice a little bit forward in the chair with your feet flat on the floor underneath your knees, a little bit of space between your knees, lifting the chest up, opening through the front of the chest, feel your shoulder blades sinking down. Inhale, lift the chest, lengthen the spine. Exhale, feel your seat and your feet grounded down into the earth. One more time, breathing in, lift the spine. Breathing out, your seat and your feet grounding down into the earth. So we're going to do some really lazy movements now. First, we're just going to lift the toes up, keep the heels on the floor. And I'm lifting my toes, I'm doing it in the time to the nice slow music. Now keep the toes down, lift the heels. Up, down, up, down, up, down. Very good. Very nice. Now we're going to point. Point. So I'm straightening out the leg and pointing the toes forward and then bringing my legs back. And if you need to do it slower, you can do it slower. Pointing the toe. Straightening the leg. Now I'm straightening the leg, but I'm stretching the heel forward. Don't bang your heels too much on the floor. But we've got the straight leg and toes pulled back. Very nice. Keep it in time to the music or do your own thing. Slow, lazy dancing. Now bring your feet back onto the floor and we're going to pretend there's a cat. So we're going to step over the cat, step back, step over the cat. Step back, step over the cat, step back. One more time. Very nice. And now step over the cat, keep the leg open. Step over the cat, keep the leg open. Heels up, heels down. Don't fall off your chair, heels up, heels down. Heels up, heels down. Very nice. Now just slide the hands back to the hips. Bring the chest forward, look up. Now slide the hands forward. Sink back into your chair and look down. So we're rolling forward. Chest forward, head up. Rolling back. Curling the spine. A few more. Breathe in as you stretch the chest. Breathe out as you curl. Breathing out, breathing in, breathing out. Very good. Come back up, straight up. Breathe in, lift the spine. Breathe out, feet and feet grounding into the earth. Very nice. Very gentle twist. Bring one hand towards the hip, the other hand to the knee. Look to your neighbor. Back to center. Look to your neighbor. And just keep doing this very gentle twist while we get our next song going, and then we'll find that slow flow. Very nice. So when you feel the music, just start to flow. Keep the feet pressing into the floor. You probably feel your thighs getting nice and strong now. Just side to side movement. Very nice. Now come back to center and we're going to bring your hands into the center, palms together, and we're going to take them down. Breathe head back, and then roll down. So it's a combination of those movements. Come back to sitting mountain, nice wide legs, hands together. Bring the hands down. Breathe in, reach the arms up. Breathing out, bring the hands down and slide them down. Breathing in, slide them up. Squeeze the shoulders, look up. Breathing out, bring the hands forward and the chin down. Breathing in, and back to the heart center. Breathe out, drop them down. Breathe in, just do what you can. Stretch up. Breathing out, bring the hands down, slide forward. Breathing out, curling. Breathing in, squeezing. Breathing out, hands back to the heart. Very nice. Bring your hands back onto your thighs. I want you to step back over the cat, but this time press down on your hand if you don't want your leg to come up, so it makes it a bit harder. One more time, step over the cat and press down on your leg. Last time, bring the feet back. Bring the other foot back. Sitting mountain, sitting up. Breathe in, lift the chest up. Breathe out, ground the seat and the feet. Bring the hands together. Bow your nose towards your fingertips.
Falling in love.
Lift up your head. And that's all for today. Pumpkin and I will join you again next time. Thank you for watching.
Falling in love.
Hope you enjoyed that. If anybody does want to have a link to any of Steph's work that she does, please do contact me. I have actually, my mum has done some lovely one-to-one chair-based yoga online with Steph, and so she's really good at that sort of thing. And also she does different treatments and things like that. So if you are interested, do drop me a line and I can put you in touch with her. First of all, a little apology. I've just realised they're doing some drainage work outside my house. So if you do hear some strange noises, please ignore them. I'll try and turn the music up as loud as possible so we can just brush over it. Okay, my first lazy song is I Won't Dance. Don't ask me. I wonder why she won't dance. Maybe she's tired or her feet hurt or something like that. But anyway, let's do this one. I quite like this one. What a really old song, actually. 1930s or something. I haven't got the lyrics in front of me because I should know this song. It's one of the most popular, not one of the most popular ones, it's one of the oldest songs that we've ever had in our Goldies. It's always been in our Goldies books. But what happens if you've never seen a Goldie session before is you don't have to worry because the lyrics will come up next to me and you can sing your heart out and you can sing the right lyrics, which is always quite important. Okay, so here we go with I Won't Dance. Let's turn that up.
Especially when you do the concert.
Twitter. A big thank you to you, John. Throughout the whole of our online sessions, you have supported us every single week, twice a week. So much to you. I cannot wait to see you and I hope you're really well. All the best to you. Okay, my next song, you heard it. You heard it here first. It's Sailor. And we need some garlands for this, don't we? Oh no. You know, note to self, Rach, sort your garlands out before you do any recording. Because they've all got a bit of a double garland day today, looks like it. Sailor, so this is a nice lazy slow one, because all we do is this. This is the most of the movement. And after Steph's exercises, you'll be limbered up, ready to do this. And this is something you can do sitting down or standing up. Oh my goodness, I had an antipodean voice on me then, never mind. Right, let's go for Sailor. This is, if you've never been to a Goldie session before, why haven't you been? No, I'm joking. If you've never been to a Goldie session before, this is a really, really popular one. Across the country, loads of people ask for it. And it's really, really great because I think the lyrics are easy to remember. You don't have to worry about it, they're all there. And it's got a nice little rhythm to it. I don't know, it's just a really big popular song. So here we go, Sailor, Petula Clark.
Sailor, stop your roaming.
The sea.
Oh.
nice, wasn't it? Haven't done that one for ages and ages and ages. Like I say, such a popular one. What makes me want to go to Honolulu? What's that? Makes me want to go to Honolulu, which is on my list of destinations to visit at some point in my life. I don't know if you guys out there have things like that. Places you'd love to see in the world. Cuba. Woo! Anyway. My next song is Stand By Me, which you probably heard the intro to. I'm doing a lot of that today. Stand By Me, it's a nice, slow, easy song, but I've got a great beat to it. And this one, I have got the lyrics out for because I think I know it, but I'm not 100% sure. And this is 1960 Ben E. King. Just have a sip of the old water to keep me going. When the night has come. Should we get some clickers of some sort, or some maracas or something like that? Let's see what I have in my melee of things. That'll do. It's not that loud, but we'll give it a try. Or I might end up doing this. That sort of thing. Okay, I'll stop faffing around and get on with it. Get on with the program. Here we go. Oop, that's the wrong song. Cabin fever, as they call it these days, and I definitely suffer from it. And I don't know if any of you do, but especially in the last couple of years, being cooped up indoors. And I did a program, a sort of yoga type program a little while ago, and they were saying about, obviously outdoors is brilliant, but even if you can't get out there, even if you just spend 15 minutes just getting gazing outside is always even more fulfilling than just watching the TV or something. Get your handy hints here at Goldies. We're just not about singing, we're about all sorts of things. If you care to listen. Right, so you knew, you know what's coming next. It's Que Sera, loads of swaying. We know this one really well. And if you've never heard this song before, shock horror, then the lyrics will come up next to me, as I've mentioned a few times. We're always happy to do requests. And if any of you have not seen a Goldie session before and this is your first time, we are happy to do requests. And we do them frequently. So if you have a particular song that you'd like us to sing, or you have a dedication to somebody, it's their birthday or anniversary or anything like that, we're happy to do that for you. So just email me in. Information's at the bottom here. Is it there? Anyway, is there somewhere? And I will reply to you. I'm really good at replying to emails. Ask anybody, I'm pretty good. Okay, so we're gonna do Que Sera. I'm gonna do it on the sofa and do a bit of swaying.
When I was just a little girl, I asked my mother, what will I be? Will I be pretty? Will I be rich? Here's what she said to me. What will be, when I grew up and fell in love, I asked my sweetheart, what lies ahead? Will we have rainbows day after day? Here's what my sweetheart said. What will be, now I have children of my own, they ask their mother, what will I be, will I be handsome, will I be rich, I tell them tenderly. What will be, que sera, sera.
Nice, one, two, two. Did you like that? Me too. I don't know how many times I've, I knew that was going to happen, but I always enjoy it. Really nice song. And when you, you know, when they are little, sometimes you listen to the profound comments in the songs and you think, yeah, when they're little and you, I remember we were seeing my eldest one's little hand in the pram and my mum saying to me, I wonder what that little, those little hands will do when they're grown up. It's lovely, isn't it? And now she's 23 and she's a teacher. There you go, you didn't know. You know, you don't know what's going to happen to you. Think about that sometimes when you see your little ones running around and your grandchildren or something. Just wonder what they're going to be. And honestly, Que Sera, Sera, never expect too much. Anyway, magic moments now. This always reminds me of the festive season in Quality Street. I think it was in an advert or something quite a few years ago, way back when I was little. So, magic moments. Christmas is over. Let's park the Quality Street. Let's get on with the healthy living. Let's get that fruit and veg out and get on with it. And we're going to do magic moments to finish my session today. Oh, I had it up there already and I took it off. You can see I've had a bit of a break.
Magic moments when two hearts are carried. Magic moments, memories we've been sharing. I'll never forget the moment we kissed the night of the hayride. Way that we had to try to keep warm while taking the sleigh ride.
Magic moments
Gently into the new year. So between Christmas and New Year, a few lazy songs. Next year, next week, it's big tunes. I mean big. So have your energy levels up high. If you haven't, it's fine. Do you know what? I might actually just be sitting on the sofa. Who knows? Anyway, all the best to you all. Have a lovely week and I will see you on Tuesday, 11 o'clock on the sofa again. And Cheryl will be with you on Thursday of this week at 11 o'clock in her home. Take care and have a lovely day. Bye-bye.